morning, everyone. Today I woke up in the beautiful Bora Bora. My camera does not like it right now. It's very humid. One second, guys, I'll fix it. Okay, guys, that is better. We are heading to Adeline's room right now. This is the bathing suit I'm wearing. It's from Meshki. Bling, 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 bling. Where's Adeline's room? It's 3:08, I think. We're gonna take some pics. She's gonna help me put fake lashes on because I still struggle. Then we have an exciting day ahead of us. This morning on this boardwalk. It was one of the best runs of my life. I listened to Moana and I was just running for my life.
Hello!
Hello! We're both walking. Sorry guys about the fogginess. Tarte gave us some self-tanner and I kind of want to try it.
It's fine, we're living in the moment.
I think in the moment as I'm vlogging. It's so gorgeous here! Adeline, I was running down this boardwalk today to the song like, and if I'm in a call to the sea, it calls me. I'm on my way to Tahiti. Oh wait, which one's mine? I think it's over there. Which one is my hut? Hello?
I tried to get them to explain to me how to say hello.
How do you say it?
I think it's Yo Orana.
Yo Orana.
But they say it really flowy, so it's Yo Orana.
The guys who work here are cute.
Oh my god. Like old.
No, I've seen some cuties. Okay. You just like have relationship eyes. Moana! Okay, Adeline hooked it up with the lashes. They're a little messy. She was excited. Okay, so now we're going to the room to take pictures. I brought these radiance drops. I kind of want to put it on my body and see if it'll make it like shimmery and pretty and stuff. We just arrived to our snorkel stop.
Yeah!
And look, more makeup. Like we need more.
You need more lip gloss. Every girl needs more lip gloss.
I love a good gloss. The call isn't out there at all. It's inside me. Guys, look.
I didn't think you were gonna make it. Oh yeah, no. Oh, I'm making it.
This is the H2O gloss. And this is the stickiness test to see if the hair sticks to it in the wind. We made it to the islands. We're taking some pictures. The water is so clear and beautiful. I can't wait to get in there. We're snorkeling later, but right now we're taking pictures first. Tarte knows how it's done. They set it up, so we're getting pictures and then going snorkeling. I don't know where everyone is. It seems like every man for themselves here. We're on like a scavenger hunt to find the best photo spots. Hello.
Hello.
Are you guys looking for the ideal photo spots too?
Yes. I said it to my vlog how I lost Stefan, but like that's not what we're looking for.
It's
we're
like a scavenger
for, like,
hunt.
Photo
yeah. 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 I spy a wild Adeline and Gabby. Hello. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Pictures, we are living the life, living the dream.
Get out of the way, Chloe. These rocks hurt.
Beach party!
The beach party over here, and I promise this is not sweat, this is water.
You look like a tan island goddess.
Oh my god, that's such a compliment, thank you so much.
The focus.
Concentrated right now.
Yeah, Mia! Yeah, Mia over there! Tiffany, Rene, move those hips, ladies. Mia's in it to win it. Mia has won multiple hula hoop competitions in the past. This is not her first time. Colin is gonna make me a crown out of leaves. You got this. This is the model.
Actually, this may not be working.
So we're about to go snorkeling. Gonna switch to iPhone cam in 3, 2. keep copying me all day. First with the time lapse, now this. Fish.
Doing a time lapse.
Fish with. Oh my god, these are the plates. Wow.
Wow.
The best snorkeling of my life. Amazing. There were neon clams and like beautiful purple blue coral. It was literally insane. Couldn't have thought of a better snorkeling experience. I love going underwater. I love coral reefs. It's literally like my dream to see amazing coral reefs. But now we're back on the island and we're gonna eat some lunch. But apparently my hat says salty AF and I didn't realize it did. And Adeline came up to me and said salty AF, and then Alicia came up to me and said it, and I thought I just looked like really mean. I thought I just like looked really
salty.
You didn't
read your hat before you put it on, or you?
No. We are heading to go shark
watching.
I have the doctor taking care of my wound.
Man, Hakuna Matata.
I did not think this day could get any better after those coral reefs, but wow, that was crazy.
Yeah, it was so cool. We saw so many sharks. There was like a huge one like under the water.
Oh my god, yeah. What was that called? That was like lemon shark. I like dove down and just like got up close to their faces, and I was like, wow, I'm face to face with a shark right now. That was crazy.
Crazy!
Oh, everyone's just like in shock. I was like diving down like a mermaid and getting really close to their faces, and listen to what Adeline just said.
I was like, Clara's gonna die, I'm gonna have to pay both rents for the apartment. She's giving me so much money.
She's worrying about the bills. The bills! Oh my god, okay, we're done. I'm still shocked right now. This is definitely up in my top days. I thought the coral reefs were like magnificent. This is like on another level. Sharks are beautiful creatures. Do not kill them. Sharks are friends, not get the villas. Might take a dip in the pool. A trip to the spa. I know it's not a pool. I'm just living my best life right now. Wow. Today was amazing. I'm about to go take a bath, I think. Relax a little bit. And then take some sunset pictures. I really want to see the sunset here. I like missed it last night for some reason. I don't know how. I was just sitting there like editing, and then I turn around and it's dark. So we're gonna see the sunset today. Oh my god, guys. I'm just like, thank you, Tarte, for bringing me on this trip. I'm freaking out. Today was amazing. It's only the first day, basically. It's the second day, I guess, but... Oh my god, wait. I just realized that this is a shower. I'm taking a shower out here. Definitely. Make me cry.